In this video, we'll show you how to sync Outlook with Android using DejaCloud. On your Android phone, install DejaOffice from the Google Play Store. See the link in the description if you need help doing that. The first time you run DejaOffice, you'll see a setup wizard. You can accept the default options on the first two screens, and when you reach the screen that says Sync with your computer, choose the option for DejaCloud Sync. Tap on Next. On this screen, enter your DejaCloud login and password. If you don't yet have a DejaCloud account, you can tap on the link for Create an Account on this screen to create a new one. Once you've entered your DejaCloud login info, tap Next until you finish the wizard. Now we'll need to set up CompanionLink on your PC. If you need help installing CompanionLink, see the link in the description. For now, we'll assume that you've already got it installed. Open CompanionLink and hit Settings. Select Microsoft Outlook in the left-hand menu and select Android and Sync via DejaCloud in the right-hand menus. Click on Settings and enter the same DejaCloud username and password you entered in DejaOffice on your device. Then click OK to get out of settings, and you'll be prompted to start the synchronization. Once the sync completes on the PC, the device will automatically pick up all the data from the cloud. Now that the sync has been set up, Outlook and Android will stay in sync with each other so that any changes we make in Outlook will automatically transfer to the device, and any changes we make on the device will automatically transfer back to Outlook. So let's add a new calendar event in Outlook and we can watch this work. Within just a few seconds, we can look on Android and find the new event we added to Outlook. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe to our channel and check out more links below.